Sophie, wait, it's me. The battery needs recharging. I need a key.
Thank you.
I need a key. inevitable has come. The Bureau has called for me to answer for the accidents in the Ark's Vaporum. They're sending an escort ship to take me to Capital Island. My heart is pounding. In a way, I'm looking forward to seeing the beautiful Citadel again after several years. But it's a pity so...
Get married, they said. What's the worst that could happen?
Pity Sophie can't come along. I so much want her to see the normal world. Leaving the tower with Laura in charge. To say I'm worried is an understatement. I have no idea what to expect from her when I return.
Here you are. My precious. Let's see if I still remember how to use you right.
Thank you.
I need a key. Looks like it's missing something on the top. If I remember right, this should power up the teleportation router in the main room. I just hope it's safe to use. Never really liked this experiment or any of the results. Room. I just hope it's safe to use. Never really liked this experiment. Room. I just hope it's safe to use. Never really liked this room. I just hope it's safe to use. Never really liked this experiment or any of the results. Any of the results. Any of the results. Any of the results.
Marcus has managed to get in? But how? His ship was shot to pieces by tower cannons and sunk to the sea bottom, with everybody on board. Even if he somehow survived, how would he get past any of the sea level entrances? I had them overridden and closed shut from the inside. Yes. No, she has no reason to help him. She knows we depend on each other. She needs me!
Looks like I still have an ally in this fight. Thank you, Sophie.
Ugh.